5:31. All right, let's get everyone set here, the parents and the kids, for the weather tomorrow for trick or treat. No jackets are needed during the late afternoon, still around 80 degrees. A nice south to southeast breeze out there. 6:30, 74. Sunset is at 6:36, and by 8 o'clock, temperatures will be comfy cool into the upper 60s. Have tons of fun out there, and certainly hope the kids get a lot of candy. Temperatures at this hour already down into the upper 60s in Savannah. Most other areas anywhere south of us are in the mid to upper 70s, with Jessup and Valdosta both mid 70s. Low country temperatures are primarily into the mid to upper 60s. Forecast now moving forward tonight. Well inland, still chilly here in Savannah. We'll wake up to temperatures tomorrow very close to 50 degrees, which is just a couple degrees below our average of 52. We're very quiet here across the southeast. The active weather stretches from the Great Lakes down through the nation's midsection and bending back into portions of the Intermountain West around Denver. They could actually have their one of their first snows of the year. Future cast now. Let's talk about tomorrow. Suntastic during the afternoon for Halloween, and as the trick-or-treaters head out, very little change in our weather. We'll keep clear skies around. A couple high clouds will drift in Wednesday night. By Thursday, moisture gathering across the deep south, some stronger storms, severe weather potential for Mississippi and Alabama. Not for us, though. We're looking at just increasing clouds. That's mainly not until mid to late afternoon. Thursday is primarily a dry day for us locally. Until we get past sunset time, a couple showers are possible for areas well inland. Let's look at our future temperatures now for Halloween. We mentioned that cool start in the morning, warm during the afternoon. This is at 1 p.m. and we should reach our highs sometime by mid to late afternoon in the lower 80s with an onshore flow. Tybee and Hilton Head will stay in the lower 70s tomorrow. Coming up this weekend, we have the Rock and Roll Marathon on Saturday. That's behind a cold front, so it'll be noticeably cooler. 52 at the start of the marathon, 57 at 9:30. And 65 by midday. I know a lot of runners, those are ideal temperatures and are loving the looks of that. Forecast now, 84 Thursday, that's ahead of the cold front. Cold front moves in on Friday, some showers and thunderstorms possible, and then cooler weather will sweep in for the weekend. Also a noticeable drop in the humidity as we go into next week. Maybe keep an umbrella on standby for Monday and Tuesday. Back to you.